Theory since he burst onto the scene on Monday Night Raw. Austin Theory is the genuine article, but Theory is still lacking that one victory, that epic win that truly solidifies his status in the eyes of the fans. Doing that tonight at the expense of Rollins would put Theory exactly where Theory wants to be, and damn, I can't even hear myself think.
Rollins conducting his symphony here in Nashville.
Listen, there's no secret to Rollins' game plan tonight. The veteran is going to try to lull Austin Theory into a sense of comfort to make a mistake. He's going to try to let Theory think that the champion's in control, that everything is going according to plan. But the minute there's an opening, the minute there's an opportunity, Rollins will exploit it.
Why exactly does Kid bother Theory so much when Rollins calls him a kid every single time?
Because Austin Theory has declared recently that he himself is tired of being called the future, tired of being the young gun. Austin Theory is the now. The onus is on him to prove it.
Seth Rollins off to a fast start. Theory goes to the outside.
You notice how cool and calm Rollins is. Conducting the orchestra, the battle hymn in full effect, and the champ propelled into the barricade.
Having it all his own way so far in the early goings of this United States Championship match. The experience of Seth freaking Rollins. Now over 10 years at the top here in WWE.
Oh, come on.
Against Austin Theory. You have to think about 2022 for Austin Theory. Catapulted to the very top by Mr. McMahon.
Rollins with a knee connects to the champion. Theory in trouble on the outside. We say it all the time, KP. This is a what have you done for me lately business. Lately, Austin Theory has become United States champion. But that's all for naught because Rollins is in complete control.
Theory now in a dangerous position. Rollins goes on knees to the back of the neck. Is this to be Seth Rollins' night? Is there any way back for the champion? Austin Theory defacing the Seth Rollins posters around the arena earlier. Saying he's past it, continues to taunt Seth Rollins.
Listen, Seth Rollins was in Theory's position not all that long ago. Austin Theory wants to be at the top of the mountain. Right now he is. Oh God. As United States champion, but Rollins knows exactly how Theory feels, trying to make your mark on this business.
You think I'm playing?
Trying to advance your career by any means necessary, no matter who you need to step on to get there.
Look at the pace that Seth Rollins hits the turnbuckles, taking the wind out of his sails. You'll never be me, says Seth Rollins. You're not at my level. The visionary now teeing off on Theory.
Nobody believes those words more than Rollins himself. Rollins believes that he is. Ooh! Cover.
Cover now. Hook at the leg for Austin Theory.
Rollins believes he's the best in the business, and I don't know too many people that would argue with him, with the exception of Theory.
Seth Rollins, one of two-time Grand Slam champions in WWE.
Rollins already has a Hall of Fame resume and still has plenty of tread left on his tires. But Austin Theory is not the type to sit back and wait for an opportunity. Austin Theory is about taking the world.
Rollins gasping for air as the WWE Universe watches on, all on their feet here in Nashville, Tennessee.
A jam-packed Bridgestone Arena, the United States title on the line. Champion Austin Theory defending against former champion Seth freaking Rollins. Oh.
Rollins is feeling it again. What an end, what a main event to Monday Night Raw tonight, and to kick off 2023.
What a start to the new year as we close in on the Royal Rumble, and Rollins may have just cost himself the match.
A chance here perhaps for Austin Theory to put away Rollins, who kicks out early.
And again, no wasted motion from Austin Theory. Immediately into the rear chin lock. Theory realizes this isn't going to end the match, but he's in complete control, and he's slowly wearing Rollins down.
He's wearing him down, but he's also the only one really who's been doing all the talking in this match so far.
Oh, trust me, KP, there is nothing that hurts worse than being verbally beaten by your opponent while they're squeezing the breath out of you.
Miss from Theory.
Jawbreaker by Rollins.
Theory again, not wasting any time. Going back for more. Big kick from Rollins, though.
Seth dumped to the outside.
A rough landing from Rollins. Connected with our announce desk as well.
Rollins being dribbled face first off of the announce desk and kidney first into the apron. And now the visionary tossed over the table again by the United States champion.
The Theory has his United States championship.
I am the champ. You will not disrespect me.
Can Rollins get back in this? For experience.